Now they're ready. They're off in the Just One More Stakes. Bobbling and stumbling a bit at the start was Kinientos. Third day begins nicely. Here's Woodrow from down toward the inside. Basha is not far away out in the center of the course. And Barry Carafin Betts joins the party. So it's Woodrow and Barry Carafin Betts who land in front of Basha, who races from third. Third day on the comeback is second last in the early stages of this race. The early trailer is Kinientos. Past the opening quarter, after the opening quarter went in just 24-3. The leader is Longshot Woodrow by a neck. Barry Carafin Betts is second. Bosch is a three wide third. Pocketed up fourth is third day, within two lengths of the lead for John Velasquez. And trailing the field while trying to move up on the inside is Kinientos. To the half-mile pole they race. They continue hot and heavy up front. Woodrow pass now by Barry Carafin Betts. Jaramillo moves right now on Basha. He's into second after a 47.5 mile. Third day was put into the clear by Johnny V and starts to get a bit more interested. He's three lengths off the lead. Kinientos is out of last. Woodrow backs off the trail with Barry Carafin Betts trying to spring the upset. 5/16 from home. Barry Carafin Betts leads. Basha second. Third day winding it up while three wide on the outside with a quarter of a mile left to go. These three to settle the score. Barry Carafin Betts, the Texas bred, the one to reel in. Here's third day launching an attack on the outside. Second, they moved away from Basha, then Kinientos. Barry Carafin Betts fights on. Third day trying to press past Barry Carafin Betts. Third day, nip and tuck, 16th pole. Barry Carafin Betts is extra game, but third day's too much. Third day gets the win from Barry Carafin Betts, then Basha and Kinientos in 1:36.4. Daily Double Pick 3 and Rainbow 6 wagering. The Exacta $11.80, Trifecta $5.35, Superfecta $28.20, $2.82 for a dime, Pick 3 $49.25, the Daily Double 4 and 2 were $13.20.